It's often hard to change habits of a lifetime, but listen up on those handy hacks for preparing, cooking and eating certain foods in a few short minutes. You'll have made your life that little bit better. Number 1. Wrap lettuce around a crunchy taco for an extra layer of mess protection. Number 2. This is for salad addicts. Make to-go salads in mason jar. Whatever you do, do not put the salad dressing on the top. 3. Turning a cupcake into a sandwich is the only way to eat a cupcake. Number 4. Tea and milk go together like peanut butter and jelly, but it's a pairing that needs an intervention. When you add milk to your teacup, you instantly take away the heart-protecting benefit of drinking tea. Number 5. One must certainly wait for 5 minutes before crushing, mincing, chopping that garlic clove before hurling it into the cooking vessel. The enzyme alanine takes a while to break down. Number 6. Instead of making traditional tacos, create your own to-go taco salad by putting taco fixing in a bag of Fritos. Number 7. Waffle irons aren't just for waffles. Try reheating pizzas in them. Number 8. We're talking about banana. If you're eating them solo, you're actually eating the yellow fruit all wrong. Always eat them with some kind of fat like almond butter, because the fat helps metabolize the fruit's higher sugar content. Number 9. Peeling a mango can be messy, but not if you have a strong beer mug. Take a look at this one. Last but not the least, number 10. Dip your cooked bacon in pancake batter, then make those pancakes. You'll be in heaven. And trust me, if you don't, better get back to us for more informative videos right here on Foodie's Trip.